guys, welcome back to part 5 of the Castellisto walkthrough. I really suck at the game. I keep dying constantly, but I'm trying to learn. Oh, motherfucker just scared the shit out of me. Trust anything. Okay, so I'm gonna go back, bro, and go to the other building. Thank you. Not he would be like ex-military or something.
Something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the Snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
I didn't really tell you where he is.
Thank you.
tunnels lead to the snowcat garage. I can get us inside. Found anything yet? Hurry! Before those things come back!
Nothing used. arrow pointing the other way, I should go the other way. So the stuff that he was transporting, was that the stuff that started this outbreak? But he didn't know what it was? I haven't found one of those crates in a while too, so I have to be coming up by a lot of those. go. Oh, that was overkill. I didn't have to do him that day. Critical bit.
Huh? Captain.
Oh yeah, why's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Control should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
Fuck is this? Right?
Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open it.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
Badass looking shotgun.
Having a united day. Error. In progress.
What I really need to do.
Please make a valid choice.
Who said it's gonna be easy? mask up now?
Got it. Ah!
made it to the second control.
Took you long enough. Ready when you are.
On 3, 2, 1.
Okay, I'll pull the snowcat around. Meet you outside.
Shut the fuck up, Warden. Are you ever gonna see the Warden?
The other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going? Huh?
I'll be back.
What? Hey, get back here! Danny, where are you? are you doing?
What's in here?
Medical supplies?
Bullshit. Open it.
Why?
Because I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on your own.
Time, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go. This way.
Yes. So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready. Time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to somebody I know.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I'll get the elevator.
I guess someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
This will take a minute.
No.
Look around. See if you can find anything.
I just need to get to one of those fucking rafters. Not forgeries, but hell of that shit.
Almost there.
No signal.
Yeah, we are.
I couldn't have made it without your help.
I know.
You don't seem too surprised.
About what?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? Well, the news report said that was all for you.
UGC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
There it is.
It's 2 minutes out.
It's right on time. It's a hell of a lot bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, Miss Nakamura, your journey was especially long. All the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. Protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends, please know that you have my respect.
Oh, my
God. No! Never! Go! Go!
What about if I go back and I grab her?
Look at all these bodies. They're killing everyone.
My guess is someone's trying to cover up what's happening.
This will take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything.
Critical failure detected. Error.
I just want to see what happens.
Surprised.
About what?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? Well, the news report said that was all on you.
UGC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe.
Thank you. Oh. Okay, yeah, that's nice to know, so. Another ending or anything that I can remember. Oh, I barely made that. Do